The Emperor Valley Zoo is among many public places which have had to close its gates as this country attempts to prevent the spread of the COVID-19 virus. TDT News got in touch with staff at the zoo today to find out how the animals were doing. Crystal Wilson has more in this report.
Animals at the Emperor Valley Zoo are being well looked after, even though the zoo remains closed to members of the public at this time. TTT News chatted with the zoological officer Charlene Khan, who said despite being closed, the zoo's staff members have remained committed to tending to the animals.
All safety measures are in place when it comes concerning our animals. Our staff are being rotated. Some staff are actually staying on the zoo itself at quarters of the zoo. We have our drivers that are picking up our staff daily to bring them back and forth on work, so everything minimizes risk.
Some recent images of the animals currently at the Emperor Valley Zoo were shared with us. The peacock appears to be thriving, and so does the American tapir. Ms. Khan also said it was noted with concern international reports of a tiger contracting the COVID-19 virus.
So we are ensuring that our animals remain safe from any contact from our staff. There are no direct contact at this time. We have social distancing not only with staff on our compound, but with the animals as well as much as possible.
However, with the facility closed, accessing food for the animals is proving to be difficult. Ms. Khan said persons wishing to drop off food for the animals can make contact with the zoo to arrange.
I mean, I must say it's challenging at this time because our gates are closed. We don't have the visitors coming in, which would be a source of income for us. So feeding our 1,500 plus animals is challenging at this time. But we have received donations from a very kind farmers and organizations that have come together to help us out at this time as well. But so far, animals are being cared for as best as we can.
Crystal Wilson, TTT News.